top 10 signs that you're a nerd.
You've recorded entirely your own material without doing any jazz standards.
I'm talking about sampling records.
Why do you choose not to play jazz standards?
What is that when started? Heard you on the radio. Talk about rap, saying all that crap about how we sample. Give an example. Think we'll let you get away with that. You criticize our method, how we make records. You said it was an art, so now we're gonna rip you apart.
We took a portion of each artist took a portion of the music and rearranged it.
A pretty baby, dry your eyes, don't you know it can't be that bad. How it hurts my pretty baby when I see you sitting there so sad. Don't need to worry about tomorrow, and yesterday is gone. So raise the chin up, girl, and we will work our problems out one by one.
Hold me tight, don't let go. Turn me loose, never know, no, no.
Stop, stop, check it out, my man. This is the music of a hip-hop band, jazz. Well, you can call it that.
But this jazz retains a new format.
Point. Well, you misjudged us. Speculated, created a fuss.
You made the same mistake politicians had.
Talking all that jazz. Talking all that jazz.
I just finished a round the world tour, and the thing that I found next to jazz is that rap music being played by is being performed around the world, global and universal.
Watch them fall like dominoes.